friends, my name is SammiiCake, and welcome to Dark Side of the Pale Dynasty whenever it comes up on the screen. There it is! Hello, Lucy. Okay, let's start back. No game. And let's play. Bye.
Well, you must be a new arrival.
Ahoy!
I'm Andre of Astora.
Hello, Andre.
If you require smithing, then speak to me.
I know. I would like to repair equipment. Phone call. I forgot, there's no, like, money in this game, it's only souls. In fact, let's just repair everything, please, because that'd be much better. Jesus, it just started raining really heavily all of a sudden. It's been a really nice day all day as well, and now it's all rainy.
I'll be seeing you there.
Yeah, you'll be seeing me. What's down here? Shipping out. I'm not going down there. Maybe I will. I just want to look at it one more time. Yeah, I'm going away again. That is some badass. There's not even a boss monster either. Oh, this looks pretty. It looks pretty. It looks very pretty. Look how pretty it looks. It looks so pretty. You remind me of Merlin! Is it Merlin from Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy?
Oh, forgive me. I was absorbed in
thought. Oh, you're awesome.
I am Siegmeier of Katarina.
Hello.
Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall. Or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't bite.
I got a mystery key.
No matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So, here I sit.
I'm quite a pickle.
Weighing my options, so to speak.
So to speak. I don't think this is some laughing matter. Yeah, this is quite a pickle, I would say. And I cannot help you in this pickle. I wish you the best of luck in the near future, though. I don't know what sort of... I always have this, like, weird accent I sometimes do, and I don't know what it is. I just call it the Sammy accent, because... It is an accent, it's just some sort of made-up accent I made up. What's this? Is something meant to be here? It feels like something is meant to be there. Woohoo! Get your filthy hands off of me! Right, what does this say? Night ahead. I hate freaking nights. I think I'm near a boss monster, actually. Isn't there a bonfire here? Ah, you! Hi. Woo! An observation. Whoa, what the hell was that? What was that? Here. Hello! I'm going. Oh, sugar me. Oh, I know where we are. Basement's key. I died doing this. I'm so happy I did. Oh, thank you, everyone. I had literally loads of people on me. And I'm happy I died. I'm happy I died. Oh yeah. I remember when I was in Edison, I noticed I got a ring. So I'm gonna try it on. This blue tearstone ring. I'm not entirely sure where I'm meant to be going now. Because I can't go down there, otherwise I'd die. I don't think I can think of is back where I came from, which is up here. I'm still so happy that we got a freaking bonfire. It's so amazing to know that we got a bonfire. And a blacksmith. Don't forget the blacksmith. Test bloodstain. Oh my god, are you dead? Oh, you're dead. Haha, he died. I left testing the bloodstain the same for death of people. I'm so nice. I wanna go down there! Oh, it sold me. What's up here? Hopefully it's too big to get up here. Ah! Hello! What the hell? Oh gosh, I can't get down there. What happened now? I just suddenly stopped. Wow, that did not go as planned. What is that down there? I don't think it was a good idea for me to even attempt to go down there. Ugh. I don't know which way to go. That's the problem with Dark Souls. I never know which way I should be going. Because it's all pretty much the same to me. And, well, the same hardness at least. They're all really hard wherever I go. I just feel like I'm stuck and I have no idea where I'm going unless I do trial and error. Oh well, I'm gonna do all this again. It's fun. Oh my gosh! Phew! I thought I was a goner. Me? A goner? You gotta be goatin? I actually didn't need to say goatin. I was unintentional. But guns are awesome. You can't get that wrong. Oh my god, I got a... What? You're nearly dead! I killed him! I killed the night person! That was really easy! Why was it so easy? I wasn't expecting it to be that easy. Damn! Oi! You, punk! Is there anything down here? There's something down there. How do I get down there? What does this say? Tough enemy ahead. You mean for night person that I just defeated? Tough? Oh, no, 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 no. That's not tough at all. Not compared for me. I knew there'd be someone behind me! I just had that feeling! I felt it in my fingers, and I feel it in my toes! Love is all around me, and so a feeling goes! Biggest mistake ever! Oh no, it's not. Oh yeah, it was. Haha! I am amazing! I thought they were really hard! But they're not! I'm disappointed now at how easy they are! I am a pro, and you don't even know it. Wait, what? What's this say? Be wary of stabbing in the back. Ah! You mean that? Okay. Yeah, you're dead. Na 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 na, and I can pillage you. Hi. Can I be your friend? Take that as a yes. Just go around in circles around it and eventually he'll break like that. I'm feeling amazing. And that looks so like epic over there. I think I went down the other way to get in here. So it's not as epic for me. But anyway, it should be easier for me to actually kill this person now. Good luck. Whoa, 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 whoa! Was not expecting that. Yeah, so that happened. Ouch. I remember in Dark Souls 2, this led to the first boss, a troll. So I'm not exactly. I should have dropped off there. Hello? Firelink Shrine? It's too quiet! Hello? Wait a second! You're normal!
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted.
I believe that too.
I am Petrus of Thurland. Have you business with us?
I don't.
If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
Can I still talk to you?
Hello.
Hello.
There. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance, but I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will.
Okay.
Here, take this as a token of peace.
Certainly.
No, go ahead. It's for you.
A copper coin. Huh, thank you. Let me just destroy these, put these in the fence to destroy. I know where we are! But why at the beginning? I didn't realize this. I thought I recognized the name. I'm gonna face my sword. I could shove it right inside here if you wanted me to. Don't ask. That tree is pretty. It's a pretty tree. Hello! You're a big crow. You're huge for a crow. I have a question. Because I'm a noob at this. You know the health bar and the stamina bar, there's a 1 next to it. What does that mean? Like, I remember before it was a 5, but I haven't got a clue what it actually means. I'm really interested in finding out, so do tell me. Do share your information with me. Oh, gosh! Why did you hit me then? Woo! How many skeletons are there? Oh, gosh. So that didn't go as planned. Weakened skeletons. They killed me. I don't know why. I don't know what they wished to accomplish by killing me, but they did it anyway. Those damn skeletons. Was this a good idea? Or was this a bad idea? I've yet to realize if it was a good or bad idea. We'll soon find out. Yeah, it was a bad idea. Okay. I panicked! I panicked! Woo! Oh gosh. What the hell? You killed me already! I am not gonna make it in there. Oh my gosh. That was a nightmare. But now I'm not really sure which way I should go. Let's go towards the skeletons again. That was fun, just dying pretty much straight away from the skeletons. Yeah, I killed 2 of the skeletons. I'm awesome. I'm so proud of myself. Skeletons. Hello? Any skeletons around? Oh, look at those. Those are skeletons. Well, this isn't going to go great, is it? I thought it was a skeleton then, but it's actually grass. Okay. Oh my god. Run away. Please just run away. That one's huge! Oh gosh! Look how huge he is! Right. Can we take him on? I thought we did it then! Oh my god! That's so annoying! I really thought we did it then. I thought he fell off and we killed him. Technically. Despite we didn't. Of course it wouldn't be that easy, would it? I can really fool him though. I can make him fall off somehow. Did I do it this time? I did it this time! Yes! Ha ha! I'm such a genius. To be fair, I probably lost a really good loot, but whatever, I killed it. I got the souls. Although I'm gonna lose the souls very quickly. What the hell are you doing down there? I just hear you slashing your freaking sword at the stupid thing. Bye bye! You were easy peasy lemon squeezy. Squeezy, squeezy. Oh, I died. Great! Great. Great. Oh well! I got items from it. It's good enough for me. But I'm gonna end this here because... I'm just gonna end it here because I can. I think I did quite well. Sort of. Maybe. Maybe not so well. But still, I made some little progress and explored new areas and... I feel confident with the knights now. No, well, I don't know what they're called. Knights with red capes. But I feel confident in killing them. That's like a weird thing for me. I thought they'd be really hard, but they're not as hard as they look. Which is quite cool. But, yeah, I'm gonna leave this video here. So thank you so much for joining me on this video. And if you liked the video, give it a like, a comment, subscribe. All of it's so good. Appreciate. Thank you so much for watching everyone. Follow my social media down below. Can I go point down? Point down. Down below. And that's it for this video. So, yeah. Thanks again for watching and joining me. And I hope you have a fantastic day. Wait for it. Bye bye.
Yes, oh, for God's sake. What a great start.
Yes, you're dead.
Oh, for God's sake.
Down.
How about you try to get... Oh.
Woohoo! It's so... I really...
Let me do this game. You keep dying.